divinity.
Divisions. Some of them promise you heaven, but I see a whole lot of bullshit, ism, schism. Imperialism in the form of spirituality, slave mentality, escape reality. What we supposed to just suffer and smile and be content, sending our prayers to the clouds? I want my heaven now, freedom on earth, and if the preacher ain't with us, then we take it as church. What is it worth to have the biggest religion when the people got miserable living conditions? No water, no lights, no rights. All over Africa we fight, but we have to unite. Cause ain't no power in the gospel when the priest putting powder in his nostril, and the elders' council fails to lead, and the children suffer from daily need, and the people can barely eat. Is it a sin to stand up and fight against the ones that put us in handcuffs? Goddamn, what happened to the daily bread? Spread love. Ain't that what the Bible said? But in the name of the Bible, how much love is spread compared to how much love is shared?
Every day my people live inside the box. Every day is the same day. Every day is the same thing.
Separate religious and the spiritual, thank you. See, I don't be asking in the air. Every action is a prayer. The bear won't attack me, I'll be attacking the bear. See, back in the day I used to work in the bookstore. My job was to find whatever book you look for. I remember one day this lady came for a Bible. We was out, so I started showing her other titles, trying to share information about her religion. Everything that I showed her was written by Christians. Still, she got the hell up out of the place. But a ransom then about me shaking her faith. Now, knowledge is power, we spread information. How strong is your faith? What it take to be shaken? Yo, I think she missed what Jesus was saying. Can't keep your eyes closed to a revelation. You could be